kids have always come first. Well, do you feel less of a parent if your world does not revolve around your child? Is that the right approach? Do we make kids too much the center of our family? You might be surprised by some of the answers. Licensed counselor Dr. Rachel Glick is here to talk about it. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
All right, do you see evidence of that in your office with couples that you see?
Every day.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. You know, and you think about it on the, I'm guilty, you know, my daughter was my priority for years. She's a grown woman now, but I made that my priority. Is that probably not a good idea?
Overall, it's dangerous.
Yeah.
For the children themselves, but also for the marriage and the whole foundation of the family. So you kind of want to start from your own center point of making sure that you're taking care of your own kind of personal life and personal growth. And then the marriage is next in priority, and that's the foundation for what the children receive is through the strength of the marriage.
So I like something that you talked about in an email is the trickle-down effect. Talk about what comes first, second, and third, and what are the effects?
Yes. So the first, which often people reverse, I usually ask couples, like, what is your order of priority? But the first is actually our relationship with ourselves. But that's not necessarily like going massages every day or...
Women don't do that.
Yeah,
they don't.
Right. Well, it is taking care of oneself.
Yeah.
On every level. And then it's making sure that you're putting effort and energy into growing the love in your relationship. And then the third actually are the kids. That's the trickle-down effect. And then they receive from that foundation.
That is really, no disrespect, but kind of backwards from what society has said all these years.
Exactly. Especially once the 60s came
and
all the psychological theory started focusing on being child-centered versus parent-centered, but then the whole family kind of gets too much control and the children is not a strength.
Okay, now I know that you have something that you do, an 18-question quiz or an assessment that you give your patients where you kind of rate and, I guess, grade where the relationship is. Mm-hmm. Where do most people fall once they take that quiz?
Well, the ones that come to me,
you
know, it could be that that's
right,
the
right,
ones
right.
that are, typically they are low. They're low on how much investment they're putting in their relationship. So no matter how much love one has at the beginning, it doesn't feed itself. It has to be fed. So it's really, the awareness is really important to start noticing that I'm not investing in the relationship. It's not easy to do. There's so many demands.
There's soccer, there's homework,
exactly.
There's parent teachers, there's work, you know, there's sleepless nights, there's sick kids, there's everything.
Exactly. So we just want to do our best, but if we're not aware of how important it is, not only for ourselves to be happy, but it's actually good for the kids that we have a balanced, strong relationship.
All right, and speaking of relationships, you mentioned to me that there is a relationship seminar coming to St. Louis early next month. Tell us about that.
Yes, so on Thursday, May 3rd at 7 p.m., the teachers that I know for me that I receive a lot of the guidance and wisdom that I use for helping couples, they're coming to St. Louis in person and they're giving a free seminar at the Ritz.
Free?
Yeah.
That's great.
Yes.
And will we be able to find the information on our website, your website?
Yeah, it's on my website on the blog that I wrote.
Okay.
And it's on Eventbrite. You can look up Relationship Seminar with
Very
Michael
good.
And Monica Berg. And I think it was going to be on your website too.
Yeah, we'll make sure to put it
okay,
there.
Excellent.
We'll link it to your website.
Yeah.
That'll be on our website as well as our Fox 2 St. Louis app. So, moms and dads, if you say, you know what, it's time to pay attention to us rather than them, not the enemy, of course. There are children. We love them. However,
exactly.
you got to make time for yourself.
Yes.
I like that. Okay, we've got everything you need on our website as well as our Fox 2 St. Louis app. Thank you very much.
Oh,
nice to
pleasure.
See you again. We'll
Bye
be back.
Bye.